because Jim Money doesn't know how to space with Shine because he's a fucking idiot. Probably wouldn't know tech skill.
Three. 3, 2, 1, go! Bark Sprocks and Jim Money Sprocks have
this is winning this. Yeah, this is how you do it.
Another thing is, what's really weird is that during that set, you know how you said jab beats everything? Sometimes jab beats up tilt, and sometimes it doesn't, or is in the case instead. And you know what you never do that Jim Money never does when they play Fox? Fucking press down B. You didn't down B once the whole time. You could have edge guarded him before you up B, you could have shined him, and then you could have up B'd and win.
Yeah.